This is me on my favorite mountain, pointing at what I hope to be my future school. I hike to this spot at least once a week because in addition to the beautiful view of UBC, the hike is a gallery of scientific wonders. Everything from diverse species of mushrooms to rock structures that make me question the limits of physics. It is there that I decided I wanted to study science. Enrolled in my school STEM program, I began studying the basics of physics and chemistry, as well as how these are applied to marketable products. Creating these products made me realize that my passion goes beyond just science. As soon as I created a product, I wanted to know how to sell it. So I enrolled in my school's accounting class, as well as the Young Entrepreneur Leadership Launchpad. In these classes, I learned everything from marketing and finance to business etiquette. I love the interaction with people, and I felt as though I was learning how to take my passion for science to the next level. I believe the Bachelor and Master of Management dual degree program will allow me to marry my two diverse interests into a single career path. I want to know the fundamentals of business without sacrificing time spent studying science. UBC's top science facilities, as well as Sauder's pristine professors and connections into the business world, will allow me to do just this. In addition, I think the program's study abroad options, as well as the school's rich community, will help shape me into the person I hope to become.